Popa Chubby.
How you doing?
You are very, 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 very welcome, and we're very pleased to have you
Happy
here.
Happy to be here.
And thanks for turning up. I know you've got a very, very hectic schedule.
A little bit busy.
You're on tour.
Yes, indeed.
I actually had to physically, you know, stop you leaving from the interview three times,
right.
And you were kind enough to come back. After
because
I realized
the food truck was here, that's why.
The food truck was here, you're bigger than me.
That's it.
You know, so I decided to just ask you
back
nicely.
Off. You could just step down.
I decided to back
step
off.
Step down, son.
That's what I said. I said, look, you know, I'm gonna take a step back here. Because
right.
I don't want to get a clump.
Right.
All right, geezer.
All right, mate.
Anyway, so what was that, French person or?
That was French.
Oh, right, yeah, I get that. I hear that you are very, very big in France. And I
actually,
know that
I'm very,
like
very
a...
big everywhere.
I know that sounds
no, I've,
like
I've got a pretty well known in most of Europe.
Yeah.
Not the UK yet, but I'm known in the UK. I've done some nice festivals, and this is my first tour of the UK, so we're having a great time.
How does it feel to go? Now, I know there's, you have to kind of help me out with the name, but I know there's a massive place in France that you sell out like three nights. It's like 3,000.
It's called Paris.
It's called Paris.
Big city called Paris.
I think I've heard of it, but there's an actual venue there.
Well,
that you do, which
I've
I know
done,
is massive.
I've done a lot of venues in Paris. In November, I'm doing a series of concerts at a place called the Bataclan, which is kind of like Shepherd's Bush Empire.
Right, okay.
I guess. Shepherd's Bush Empire, about 1,000, 1,500 seats.
Yeah, something like that. But this is like that place is bigger than that, right?
No.
Oh, it's about the same?
We're doing three nights
there. We're doing three nights there.
But last year we did Olympia, which was a big theater in Paris. And I've done all big festivals in Europe and stuff. It's had a good career. So how does it...